When I tell people what I do in the summertime, I like to tell them that I'm helping kids grow up to be really, really great young adults. We focus, as the staff, on the three principles, which are education, self-awareness, and judgment. So we use those three principles of teen leadership to kind of guide them into making their decisions. Participating in a program like this is going to give kids a fast-track experience to making mistakes, making decisions, using judgment to start to alter their own lives well before they have to do it once they're out in the real world. It's like taking that safety net that camp already has, but expanding it to like jobs and life and relationships. So it's just giving them that extra push that they need to really become great individuals.